Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to The Quarry. This is another horror game. I guess this is like choices. It's gonna be like kind of cinematic movie, but your choices you make in the game matter. So I think people die. So hopefully we don't kill anybody. Let's get started. I agree.
The sun is setting and you're right here by my side, and the movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every touch makes me wanna give you my heart. I've been crashing on you, baby. Stay right where you are, 'cause I never knew, I never knew you could hold me till the night I held you.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L. Like the L word.
Lesbians?
Love. I love you.
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Hope we don't have gators.
Oh, heads up!
Ooh, catch. Up, up. Oh, what the fuck?
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
This is a bad start.
That is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Hold on, I'm gonna turn on the subtitles. Also, I keep thinking it's saying press O, but I guess it's going with the L pad? Where's the settings? This lady's kind of creepy looking.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't got lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Big leaflet map.
Voila!
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how did it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
There's a lady in the back seat. How the fuck do I do these controls?
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
That's 0 for 3.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
Oh, look at a person.
No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't think we hit him.
I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
I bet you this is kind of like a hippos have eyes scenario. We might hit like a inbred.
What is it?
Blood?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
In the trunk, so that's the back. Oh no, I got rejected from college.
Why didn't you tell me?
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere is better than here.
What's this? Silas. Lady.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
These people are dummies.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
I feel like I might get this girl killed. If I don't figure out these controls, this lady might die.
Okay. Luck with the car.
Rule number one, don't fucking separate. What the hell is going on? That's the fucking lady. This is a poster for traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here for a while, left forgotten in the woods. So is this lady like a fortune teller? Who died? Or maybe she's a witch. Always fucking witches. A shack.
Silence.
Oh, I saw her. Kind of back. She was there.
Where are you?
Oh, what the... I'm so bad at this. Which way up? Okay, I got that one. First one we got.
Hey, whoa. Hey, what's wrong? Talk to me, all right? Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, there is something out there. Like, there's noises everywhere.
Okay, just take a few breaths. Just breathe. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there.
No.
It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially if you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Yes, there we go. Burn like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Kidding me!
We're stuck?
Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
All right, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the...